just something about that name. Master, Savior, Jesus, like the fragrance after the rain. Jesus, 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 let all heaven and earth
What a day, glorious day that will be.
What a day that will be, when my Jesus I shall see. When I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me to the promised land. What a day, glorious day that will be.
There'll be no sorrows there, no more burdens to bear, no more sickness and no more pain, no more hurting over there. Then forever I will be with the one who died for me. Oh, what a day, glorious day that will be. Oh,
what a day that will be, when my Jesus I shall see. When I look upon his face, the one who saved.
Jesus, I surrender all to him. Thank you.
You know, friends, when you think of the word surrender, in battle it seems like the thing that a coward would do. But in the Christian walk, it's the best thing that anyone can do. I know that personally, living in New York City, being raised where I thought I was making choices that would benefit my own life. But what I came to discover is that every choice I made pushed me further and further away from the Lord. Yet when I thought about giving my heart to Jesus Christ, I thought I was giving up everything that was good to do something that would be boring, to do something that would take away what I thought was joy. But I never forget the day that Jesus broke through that barrier that I put up and came into my heart and came into my life. And I finally understood what Jesus meant when he said, "Not my will, but thine be done." And so, friends, if you are struggling today to give up and surrender, you're not giving up anything good, but by surrendering to Jesus, you're gaining everything good. No one would have told me then that I would be preaching the gospel now, but it all began when I surrendered my life to Christ. And so right there, as you listen to the words of the songs that we sang today, maybe you're thinking about where to draw the line between your life and the life that Jesus has for you. The best decision you can make is to surrender it all to Jesus Christ. Why don't you do that today and make the best decision of your life? Christ is waiting there for you to come in.
Down the streets of heaven. say the sights there are too many, too many to tell. And
Mace and the Heritage Singers have been blessing audiences all over the world for over 30 years and have brought thousands of people to Jesus Christ through their music ministry. You're sure to enjoy their unique harmony on CDs like He Still Speaks. Listen to the worship sounds of He Is Our Peace and You Are Holy. Or sing along with old favorites on Country Memories. To have the Heritage Singers come to your area for a concert, or if you'd like to purchase their CDs or videos, just write to Heritage Singers, Post Office Box 1358, Placerville, California, 95667. That's Heritage Singers, Post Office Box 1358, Placerville, California, 95667. Or call 530-622-9369. That's 530-622-9369. Look for their products in Adventist book centers and Christian bookstores, or visit their website to purchase all their latest music at heritagesingers.com. That's heritagesingers.com.